And here I'm just defining, whatever, every single curl on her head. I mean, my fingers are touching every curl. We're putting them in their clumping groups. And this is how it looks when it's about 100%, close to 100% dry.